Get some better leaf photos this fall. Here's how. To get this really cool abstract effect where there's a lot of areas out of focus, you'll want to get your camera into the canopy. You'll want your lens to pretty much be touching the leaves, and then you focus further away. And then what's closer to you will be more out of focus. Use backlight. That means the sun is behind the leaves, then it's shining through the leaves, and it really makes the colors pop. If the leaves are front lit, that gives you a couple of different types of photos. One is you can get a lot more detail in the leaf when the sun is shining on top of it. If you line up your photo so that there's shadows behind the leaves, then that will give you a nice black background.